You know, I've been with the company from the beginning, when it started. When Kirk came up with the idea, Kirk and Carpenter came up with the idea, they hired Michael Bushier. So Michael Bushier, who is the president of the company, a lot of times he's not traveling due to his, you know, wife is not well. But he's the backbone where the company grew. Okay. The model was created, actually. Even we see the owners, they're fantastic people, but Michael Bushier was the brain behind that. Superb human being. So when he came in, I was the first one who was hired. There were only four of us, Kirk Carl Taylor, Kirk Hansen, Michael Bushier, and myself. Then I approached my friends to come in. And I had no time at that time. Because to me, I mean, Idaho Falls, I don't even know where it is. I'm in Boston. So in US, when you live in Boston area, that's where the life ends. You don't think about anything else. So I had met Michael Bushier. And Michael Bushier said, this is a new company. And these are the owners. I had no idea who they are. And it's going to go very big, and we want you in to design the concept. And I said, do I have the right, if you guys hire me, I have to have my own people I need to bring in, and I need to have funding for research and all that. And all that was done at the right time. And Michael, I knew, because Michael and I go 16, 17 years, quite old. We know each other for a long time. But the position that I took was when I met Kirk Hansen first time. And to me, from Massachusetts, where I am, to go to Idaho is like going to a farmland town. It doesn't matter to me, right?
I've gone to the Philippines.
That's like, so I meet him, but in business, you take decisions. For me, it was a commitment. You know, because if I'm coming on board, I'm bringing my people, I'm bringing Tom in, I'm dragging my people in. I have to be sure that the company does well, because within my own industry, I have not designed. I designed for GMC, Costco, any of the companies that design products. I've never designed a product which has not done $100 million average. So my worry was that I don't want to come into this industry where the company does not do it, and it's a bad mining industry too. So first time when I met Kirk Hansen, he asked me, you know, he knew who I was, but I asked him, what is your passion? So he was new, he doesn't even understand the MLM industry at that time. He said, I want to create 10,000 multi-millionaires. That was his answer at that time, 10,000. And I saw that he means it. The reason I'm telling you this story, there is no other company which have a mind like us. There's nobody. I mean, I know the industry inside, I know everything. There's nobody who has us. There's no company who has a person like Michael Bushier. There's no company who has people like Kirk and some Carl Taylor who are actually, imagine the owners who are not taking any money out yet. They haven't taken a penny. They are really committed of helping people to grow, to make a living, to have a better life. Product which is designed by the best minds. Think that way. I'm proud about myself. Also, that it is a company model, business model. People are literally on a mission to make people life easier and better. Right? There's no company out there. Then who has a manager like general manager? Yeah. Like combination for people learning, it really is a great opportunity. Simplified model, three products, we're not dealing with hundreds and hundreds of products. Simplified model, the business, what it gives you back, there's nothing like it. It is really a lifetime opportunity for a lot of people. So it really gives you the model which doesn't exist, and I hope that people focus on that, make a better life, make a better health for themselves, and grow, you know, I mean, more double bed, double black, all these